The Norwegian composer, Edvard Grieg, has written music that is foolproof. By that I mean it stands up well, no matter to what style it is converted. The score of the Broadway operetta Song of Norway shows clearly how it can take the American popular type of treatment. All that, of course, is because the melodies are appealing and as fresh as the day that they were created. And we now hear Marjorie Lawrence sing a special favorite of the concert audiences. Grieg's I Love Thee.